Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Chris Chastain back here with another video. I'd been shooting some medium format stuff on the Mamiya RB67, but wanted to bring some 35mm out just for those of you who are 35mm shooters. You want to see kind of what that looks like too. So I did take out my Nikon F100 to the streets of Dallas, shot some pawn shops to the east of downtown, then made my way into downtown and shot some stuff there. So kind of a variety is what I was going for. Did a few different film stocks, did some Portra 160, some Ilford FP4, and some Fuji Pro 400. Put in the video what I rated them at, so you can, you know, if you do like to overexpose and see what kind of different results you get. This was about 2 or 3 weeks ago, so I didn't even know at the time that the Fuji Pro was on its way out. You know, sad to see it go. I always liked that film. Maybe it wasn't my favorite, but I always really enjoyed the results I got. So if you do have some of that Fuji Pro laying around, you know, use it wisely at this point. Shot most of the video on my 50mm lens, switched to the 85 later in the day, which I do note in the video. But if you like these videos, if you like what you're seeing, please let me know, you know, what's good about them, what's helpful. I'll make sure to keep focusing on those things. And if there's anything else I can do to improve or show off something else, whether it's a different camera, a different film stock, different kind of subjects, let me know that too. Happy to do these and just be helpful to anyone who is watching. I just want to do my part to contribute to this film community. But I hope you enjoy the video and let's get going.
Thank you. Mm.